Hi folks and welcome to my channel. In this video, I show you how to hard reset Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, S24 Plus and S24. If you forgot the screen code, password or pattern, the only way to delete it is to reset to factory settings. To reset the phone, we need to put it in recovery mode. First step, connect the phone to a PC or laptop using a data cable. The PC must be turned on, because we cannot turn off the phone. We have to restart it by pressing the power and volume down buttons simultaneously. When the phone restart, press power button and volume up. And when Samsung logo appear on the screen, you can let go power button. In recovery mode, press the volume keys to navigate in the menu and the power key to validate. Go to wipe data factory reset and press power button. Select factory data reset and press power button. Select reboot system now. And press power button to restart the phone. All data is deleted, including code, passwords and pattern, but hard reset don't delete Google account. After phone restart, make all steps to activate the phone. If on the phone was a Google account, you need to connect to a Wi-Fi network and enter user and password of the previous Google account. Thanks for watching. If this tutorial was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. Have a good day and goodbye.